Hello, this is Viking, and welcome to my video guide for Comanche. Let me give you a quick rundown about what this game's all about. Comanche is a modern team-based online multiplayer helicopter shooter, in which you engage with your team of four pilots in intense helicopter dogfights and sneaky close-quarter drone combat to attack or defend high-value targets. Comanche has several game modes, including Infiltration, which shares similarities to Search and Destroy, Black Box, similar to Kill Confirmed, and a single player campaign, and of course a flight school. I'll be showing you in further detail how each game mode plays from highlights taken from a live stream. Now there's also a single player option. There's kind of like a campaign mode for this as well, which I'm going to try in just a bit. And they also have some flight training tutorials where you can pretty much just here, I'll show you something. You can mess around and just fly around and go through like a pretty much like a circuit. I think that's the proper word for it. Just like a follow the rings. It's a lot more difficult than it looks. You can see I'm not the best when it comes to like maneuvering. Hence the reason my play style is more just like staying back near base at a high altitude, taking shots from afar, essentially just sniping. I'm good. I can do it. I can do it. Yeah, buddy. Oh, wrong button. Gotta go down. But not too fast. Oh, no. I respawned. Am I at the beginning? If multiplayer is not something that you... that you're like really into or something that you would like to play.
Air Intel lost contact with one of their MQ-107 surveillance UAVs out of Osaka. The UAV was returning to base after an aerial recon mission. CyberSec informs us that the UAV's redundant hard drives were carrying unauthorized ultra-class sensitive data. We believe someone on base acquired the sensitive data and manually uploaded it to the UAV before takeoff. The contents of that data have likely led to its disappearance. Security protocols of the IGATF servers make remote access physically impossible. Osaka-based security is currently investigating who had maintenance access to the drone before takeoff. The UAV's last known coordinates place it in an archipelago 120 miles off the coast of Chennai, India. Satellite intel shows no hostile presence within the archipelago. IGATF Maritime Special Forces have been tasked with area reconnaissance and retrieval. Raptor Squadron has been attached to provide QRF support. Expeditionary Force callsign Frogman was sent out 44 minutes ago. However, they've missed their last two scheduled radio checks. This was originally thought to be a straightforward snatch and grab operation. Comanche Unit callsign Vanilla and support ship callsign Handyman are to provide backup and technical support.
Alrighty, this is pretty cool. They have a little voice line, like a little story to it. This is pretty nifty. This is Operation Blind Anvil. That was our mission briefing.
This is Dog Lord Actual, Vanilla 2, comm check. I'll copy.
Vanilla 2 to Dog Lord Actual, comm check affirmative, over.
Head to Frogman's last known location and give me a sit rep ASAP. Be advised, you'll be running point on this recon mission. You'll be accompanying support ship callsign Handyman.
Understood, Dog Lord. We got you covered, Handyman.
Roger, Vanilla 2, solid copy. Good to have you with us. Handyman out.
Alright, looks like one of our allies have been attacked. we've been sent in to investigate. Go further in into the canyon.
We're picking up number of blips on the mid-range radar. Also a possible structure up rear.
Copy that, handyman. All right, hotshot. I don't know what they taught you at the academy. Before they pulled you out for deployment. Oh wait, my bad. I totally forgot you didn't even graduate. Following an attack by hostiles. Swift and deadly force is legally authorized. This whole canyon's a free fire zone. Neutralized. Move forward down the canyon. Handyman, be advised. We spotted an enemy structure further ahead. Moving to engage. The geography to our advantage. Looks like there's a few good hiding spots among the rocks. It's a heavily fortified structure, so keep your head on a swivel. We should neutralize the enemies outside the base first. Once they're taken care of, we can enter the base. Handyman, take cover by those shipwrecks. Until we get the situation under control. Solid copy, Dog Lord. Approaching the target location at present. Let's clear the board to get the Frogman. Engage those enemy forces.
Not bad, just took me like 5 times. 5 tries.
Shut down while you're busy with the drone. Launch the drone and find a way inside the base.
Wow, I'm just a big dum-dum. Gotta
shut this place down. Look for a terminal and deactivate the lockdown so far.
Big dum dum. that a player? I mean, not a player, a person? Going for the boxes.
Yeah, me too. There's one right near me. I'm gonna get it before they can. Especially with only 25 seconds left, we don't want to. Got this one up. Go.
Hey, pug.
Ooh, look with the big carry, actually. Holy.
Yep. Going to work.
For that black box down there. There's a bunch of them. I got the black box still, let's go. Dude, I love playing black box collector, basically. That's super fun for me, actually.
Killed multiple, there should be a lot of boxes.
Yep, I'm picking them up, dude. I'm just collecting a ton. We're 6-0 right now.
I'm just sniping.
I saw they were using Horizon, so I was like, okay, that'll go Horizon. Let's see if you like it.
I wish there was a stat in this mode for black boxes.
Ooh, nice repair.
Oh no, they got me. Yes. Something to grind for.
My tracking is absolutely insane, just saying.
Thank you.
do I get stunned when I'm invisible? Is that off the rhino?
Hang on, Dan.
Alright, I'm sending a drone into A.
He was at B when I shot him down. Nope, I see someone at B.
Shit. I don't think they have time to plant.
You know, it's really helpful using a drone to park. Like if you have like a rear view camera.
Yeah. <That's> I'm going in to defend A point on drone.
Alright. They're planting B.
Flying into B. No, they took out my drone.
I'm disarming.
Alright, I'll be there. As soon as I can, I gotta get out of these caves.
I'm in the very hard to reach spot right now. I think I got it. I got it.
Let's go, dude. Oh no, I accidentally destroyed myself at the very end of that. I think it counted. Oh no, it didn't count. Cool. Can you do that? Oh
no! They got me.
I think they got me too, but I don't know how.
Self-destructed.
Oh, well, that's good. Then we can get back in there, hopefully.
They got me. They have two. See if I can disarm. I think I got it.
Let's go.
Kaboom.
You get points for just sitting on, like, in-game points for just sitting on the bomb and defending.
Really?
Sure. Yeah, that's how I got my 60 points so far. Yeah, it's up to 80 now. Oh, that's ping! I'm so dumb, that's not points.
Fuck.
Clip that. No.
Clip it, chat.